Fire tore through and destroyed a Westmoreland County building Thursday morning. Emergency crews were called to an abandoned building on Schoonmaker and 9th Streets in Monessen around 7:30 a.m. When crews arrived on scene, heavy smoke was pouring from the building. Neighbors were evacuated as a precaution, but no one was hurt. The cause of the fire remains under investigation.